brewing company recently. Very good. We have a taker right here. But, so, instead of Lakota speaking, we're going to hand the mic over to the Farm to Pint rep that's here. She's going to talk about the new Farm to Pint program we have here in Skagit County.
Hello, beer lovers of Skagit. First of all, I will talk about Lakota Brewing, because I've lived in Lakota for 21 years. And Lakota Brewery is my favorite brewery, because why?
You can walk there.
Did you guys know that great beer is in our dirt?
Yes.
All right, woo! So, Skagit Farm to Pint Ale Trail, we have a new spring, summer 2017 passport out. We've got them here. So the new version has the Cardinal Craft Brewery tap room on here. That's the big change. And if they're not open, you know, they have limited hours, no worries. Go over to Flyers. They always have the red on tap, and they'll give you a stamp for the brewery there, for Cardinal Craft Brewery.
April 21st, the tap room is open.
April 21st, the tap room is open at Cardinal Craft Brewery. And make sure that you are following us on Facebook, Skagit Farm to Pint, following us on Instagram, hashtag Skagit Farm to Pint for free t-shirt giveaways. We're giving away three free t-shirts for the most creative Farm to Pint, Skagit Farm to Pint post on Instagram or Facebook. Just hashtag us and we'll be looking out for those. So again, get your 10 stamps, get your free pint glass at your last stop, and we love Skagit beer. We love you guys. Woo! Epic. All right, let's go. We're giving away a Farm to Pint, Skagit Farm to Pint t-shirt. Malting beer facility for a tour there as well. Stephanie.